Welcome. Now we are going to see how to use the write function in WBS Office spreadsheet. So the write function will return the last character or characters in a text string based on the number of characters you specified as an input. So here you can see that in column G, I have listed down some of the text strings. I'm going to print the last six characters of column G. Last six character in of the text string in column G. In column H, I'm going to print. So this is the formulas. You can able to see that I have printed the last six characters. So let me drag to other cells also. Yes. So write function will print the last set of characters. So here six characters are printed. So now let me change the range. So let me change character range to 6 to 8. Yes. So now I can print the last 8 characters of the text string of column G. So this is the usage of write function in WBS Office spreadsheet, which will return the last set of characters.